today is Friday, and we go over your workout today. For our strength today, we're working on deadlifts, and we're going to be working to a heavy set of two. We'll start about 50% for a set of 10.
Bar will start middle of your shin here, upper back nice and tight. Drive the heels into the floor, hips and shoulders rise at the same time. Staying tight as the bar comes right back down. So you should be feeling this in the hamstrings, in your glutes.
No low back pain there, okay? Over under grip will be a stronger grip for your deadlifts. After your deadlifts, we've got four sets of accessories. We'll be doing 10 dumbbell chest flies, slight bend in the elbow. We're going out to the sides, and then squeezing in the chest. This can be done on a bench or on the floor, just keeping your low back into the floor there so your knees can bend. Okay? So I'd say moderate to light load for your dumbbell weight. Then you've got 10 banded lat pull downs with a band. Ideally a green band so you do feel sun resistance. Seated here, we want to make sure we have tension, that we're pulling down, elbows towards the ribs. Just complementing the chest work with some back work. And then either 20 med ball sit-ups or 15 GHD sit-ups. So we butterfly the feet together here. Med ball will go over your head and then sit all the way up, okay? So we'll be using those med balls for the sit-ups. For our workout, we've got Jamie Bowers' birthday today, so we'll be doing his OG WOD, which will be 3 rounds per time, 15 power snatch, 30 wall balls, and then 60 double unders. So with the power snatch, we should be choosing a weight and we can cycle a few reps together, ideally 3 to 5 at a time. So we have that wide hook grip.
My issue is my hands.
Bar starts middle of your shin.
One
fluid motion of the body, okay? So you want to think about your legs lifting, your arms finishing, and then standing all the way up. So 15 power snatches, 30 wall balls. If we need to break this up, 15 and 15 would be a good split. Setting up an arms distance away from the wall. Elbows underneath the ball, we go all the way down to our squat. Using your legs to get that ball up. Okay, so we want to drive the legs and our hips for the wall balls. And then we finish with 60 double unders or 120 single unders. Keeping the wrists in close to the body, jumping on the ball of your foot. So that will elevate the heart rate quite a bit. Make sure you're breathing and going through your 3 rounds as quickly as possible. Hope you guys enjoy staying throughout the day. We'll see y'all soon. Bye.